This hi-hat sample is identical. Let's create some realistic lo-fi movement. First, let's add the shifter. We can modulate the pitch of the shifter by linking an LFO device to the fine knob. I like to add a saturator. That's a bit harsh. Let's create a telephone EQ. That's much more subtle. Now I'm going to add a shaper device and I'm going to tie that to the gain knob of the utility. And now we just add that to my beat.